Hi, I'm Dan Kazemi. My pronouns are he, him, his, and I am the music director for the show. I also play Skushp, who is the band leader and keyboard player, sometimes guitar player. So as a music director, and the music director for Hedwig in particular, I'm responsible for teaching all the music to the cast and leading band rehearsals, which in this case, it's a rock show, so we kind of rehearse like a rock band would. A lot of it has to do with listening to versions of the songs and figuring out how we're going to bring this music to life. So in Hedwig, the musical styles are mostly rock. It's like punk rock and glam rock, and there's a little bit of country, and there's kind of something for everyone. But really, like, I want to emphasize that it is a rock show. I think that every Hedwig is different. It depends on who's in the room. You know, in this case, having done the show before, in this case, I think the team in general is a queer team. I think that's super important for putting on the show in 2022. I think there's a slightly different lens that we have to take on it and like attack gender roles and ableism and anything else that we've become like more sensitive to since the pandemic in a different way. Why should people see this show? Because I've seen so many people see this show before in a variety of circumstances. I've seen the show on Broadway. I was able to like perform it for many performances, and people just love it, all right? First of all, it's gonna like rock your face, right? But Stephen Trask, who is the composer of the show, has just written some of the best tunes for the musical theater that I think exist, that are both like really effective as storytelling pieces, but also are like rock and really full and really beautiful, but actually have like a really solid emotional heart to them. And I think in the end, you will be entertained, you're gonna laugh, but you will be moved and inspired. And I think that's really the reason why you come see Hedwig, to be moved. Shine by, never mind, don't be hammered too. Sausage girls.